So we feel really comfortable at the quarterback spot. We feel like, you know, that everybody knows that Will is the guy. But both the other two are competing every day for the number two job, and we'll just see how it plays out. I can't tell you how it will work if something happened to Will, who would go in. You know, it's something that CK and I are really, you know, talking about on a daily basis.